three sewing trends that you need to know.
Polyester or purpose thread is the most popular sewing thread you can use to sew all types of fabrics, from natural to synthetic ones. It comes in different sizes and quality. The black head ones or the blue head ones are of lesser quality than the yellow or white head ones. I'll recommend you invest in the yellow or white head ones as it gives a stronger stitch and works better with high tension. These threads can be used on varieties of different stitches and it can be washed and ironed without losing its property. Elastic thread. This thread is used only in bobbins to create elastic girders. Wind thread to bobbin by hand and use standard thread for the top and sew with straight stitch and you get elastic girders. You can gather your sleeves, create elastic waist or a whole outfit using this technique. Extra strong thread. For thick materials like leather, denim or canva, you need an extra strong thread. This thread is much thicker than standard sewing thread and it should be used with higher size needle like size 100 to create a durable seam.
Please follow for more sewing videos.